Ty recently rescued Goliath, and he's underweight. He needs food. But because he's a senior dog, he doesn't necessarily have an appetite. So I hope this Barksgiving really awakens his senses and we can help him pack on some pounds. Just looking at their faces when their ears drop and their tails wag, it means the world to me. It's like they know that this meal was made for them and they're safe. And it gives me the chills to know this is likely the first time they've ever experienced family.